Today I'm going to tell you some stories about children who once lived in very bad circumstances but are now safe. These take place in India, but they are happening all over the world. Please listen closely. You might learn something about yourself. This is Ajay, who comes from Jharkhand. He lives here at the Children's Center. This is a safe place for children who have been rescued from child labor and other dangerous situations.
Hi, how are you?
Ajay was just 7 when he was sent to work in a gravel quarry.
I went with a man from my village who told me that it would be a good way to earn money for my family. I was passed from person to person. We traveled far from home and I lost contact with my parents.
Ajay was scared, tired, and hungry. He worked in the dark, using sharp tools and a heavy trolley. Sometimes he cut his hands and he barely slept. Ajay felt trapped. He missed his family terribly, but he didn't know how to get back to them. Then one day, everything changed.
Bang! Crash! It was chaos. People I didn't know ran into the rooms where we were sleeping. I was scared of them. I thought I was being arrested. The quarry owners were shouting, telling them to go away.
But these new people were kind. They explained to Ajay that he was safe, that he had done nothing wrong, and that he was being rescued. They could even help him get back to his family if he wanted. Ajay went with the people to the safety of the children's center. It seemed like a strange place, but Ajay soon made new friends. They had all been rescued too. Suresh had been making fireworks and firecrackers. Nitram had been dipping his hands in scalding water to make silk. Rupa had been making bricks in the hot sun, while Priya had been working as a maid. These are jobs that children just shouldn't be doing. The children's center staff asked Ajay a lot of questions.
Even though they were friendly, I didn't trust them at the beginning. I thought they were just going to put me back to work.
However, the other children at the center tried their best to make Ajay feel welcome. The older ones asked him how he was feeling. They said he didn't need to be scared. Ajay learned that some of the caregivers at the center had been rescued from similar situations too.
Slowly, I started to trust the children's center, and my life started to improve from that moment on. I started to understand that I could have a happier future and that I deserved it.
Your story may be like Ajay's. You may be feeling scared or confused, but you are now in a place where you can be a child. You have been rescued. Do not blame yourself for anything that has happened. You have done nothing wrong. You are in a safe place with people who will encourage you to have a brighter future.